For this demonstration, I'll be showing you how you can share files from an instructor to students using MATLAB Drive shared folder links distributed through your LMS. You may want to do something like this when giving starter files to students to help them begin projects based on MATLAB, and you have a few data sets, images, functions, and templates that you want all students to have access directly within MATLAB. I'm using Canvas as my LMS for this demonstration, but most LMS platforms can accomplish the same tasks for you with a little modification. All you need to know is how to share links with your students, and how to allow your students to share links back with you for their assignments. So let's get started. Inside my LMS, I can organize MATLAB projects by week, or topic, or any other method that works for your course content. For this example, we're organizing our content by week. You can see that we already have files, projects, and assignments for weeks 1 and 2. We're going to add a new project and assignment and assessment for week 3. Within your list of activities, tasks, and modules, you're going to add a new container for this group of activities. Here, I already have an empty container called Week 3. Inside the Week 3 container, I'm going to add a new item. It's going to be of type external URL, since I'm going to provide students with a link to download some starter files for their MATLAB project using MATLAB Drive. Let's call this Week 3 Project Files. In another browser tab, I already have MATLAB Drive open. I've been collecting the datasets, live scripts, and functions and starter templates for the students to use for their Week 3 project right here. I've also been keeping these files already in a subfolder called Week 3 Project Files. It's a good idea to organize the files you plan to share with students using a folder tree that mirrors your modules in the LMS. I'm going to right-click the Week 3 Project File folder, choose Share, and choose Create Link. On this pop-up, I'm going to create a view-only link. That way, all the students will see a copy of the files, but they won't be able to make any changes to them without first making a copy to their own MATLAB Drive folders. Once I've created my link, I'm going to simply copy it to my clipboard, and now I'm going to return to my LMS. Simply paste the URL to the MATLAB Drive shared folder, and click Add Item. Note that the link isn't published yet or visible to students. I'll wait to publish it until after I have the detailed assignment and instructions for students to submit their projects. Now I'm ready to set up an assignment for students so they can submit a MATLAB Drive link back to me when they're done their project. In this case, their MATLAB Drive link will be a folder that contains all their project files, functions, datasets, and anything else they need to make their MATLAB or Simulink project run. They can also submit a link to a folder that a group of students collaborated on. I'm going to add a new item to Week 3. This time, it's going to be of type Assignment. And I'm going to choose a new assignment. I'm going to give it the name Week 3 Project. Now I click on the name of the assignment and click Edit to change some of the settings. In the description of the assignment, I might want to be clear and give some instructions to the students that I want them to complete their assignment by giving me a link to the MATLAB Drive folder. So I'll say something like, please submit your link from MATLAB Drive for this assignment. I also might want to ask them to comment on the project, reflect on the work, maybe tell them me about which student in the group worked on which aspect of the project if it's a group assignment. I'm also going to be able to set the number of points for this assignment. Let's give this one 50 points. Also, because this is a project type assignment, I'm going to add it to my assignment group of projects. You may decide to organize your projects differently or give this a different name. That's up to you. Under Submission Type, we're going to choose Online and then make sure we check Website URL. This means that when a student submits their assignment, they're going to be prompted to provide a URL as their submission. I'm going to leave the rest of the settings alone since, for this demo, we're going to have each student submit their own work. And lastly, I'm going to click Save. Now I'm going to go back and look at my list of modules, and you'll see the Week 3 project files and the Link 3 project assignment ready to go. The last step is to publish each of these items so that students can see them, download the files, and get started on their project. I happen to have open a separate browser, and I'm logged into the LMS as a student user. When I view the list of modules as a student, I can now see the link to Week 3 project files. I'm going to click on it. and I'm going to actually open it right in a tab inside the LMS. You can actually see now that I'm prompted to accept the link to the MATLAB Drive folder from my instructor. When I accept this link, the folder is now added to my personal MATLAB Drive folder and is immediately available on MATLAB Online, MATLAB Mobile, or MATLAB on my desktop. I'm actually going to open this in a new window so I can see more details. For MATLAB Drive, I can preview the files or open them directly in MATLAB Online. As a best practice, students should save a copy of these files to a separate folder so they can start to make edits and work on their projects in a folder that they will eventually share back to the instructor for their assignment submission. In this case, I'll simply right-click the folder I received from the instructor, make a copy to, and give it a new location. In this case, I'm going to put it in the Week 3 Project Submission folder. And that's where I'm going to work on this project from here on. And that's it. Students now have access to the starter files for this week's project. In a separate video, we'll cover students uploading their completed projects and using the built-in assignment collection tools in your LMS to review their submissions and assign grades using a rubric.